Hey guys, Brad Schwarn here, IFBB professional bodybuilder, two-time Arnold Classic champion. I competed as a professional bodybuilder on the IFBB Pro Circuit for 15 years. Today I'm in Sacramento, training with Mark Bell. I think he's 3 weeks out from his first competition in bodybuilding. He's a powerlifter by trade, so we're venturing off into a new realm, into my world of bodybuilding. So we'll take him through a little shoulder and tricep workout and see what he's made of. So today, Mark is about three or four weeks out from his first bodybuilding competition. So getting ready for a show, the way you feel, it's not really tangible. You can't really, no matter how hard you try to explain to somebody, they're not really gonna grasp it and understand it. It's something you have to experience. So when you're 3 or 4 weeks out, especially from your first competition, that means you've probably been dieting 8-10 weeks, maybe longer. And it takes an effect on you. It's like a slow grind that builds up and builds up and obviously has a cumulative effect on you. So. Number one, your mood sucks. Number two, you're hungry all the time. Number three, you don't sleep much. And number four, your strength is down. So I'm gonna catch you when he's weak. I'm gonna beat the hell out of him. Push it now, come on. Yep, come on now. You're not retired from anything. Let's go, you're still training. Come on now. Keep going, keep going. Keep pushing. Yep.
Come on now.
I'm going in Monday.
So for your rotator?
So
just do what you can. Do what feels good. Don't make it feel worse, make it feel better.
Good.
Here we go.
Way to work.
Yep.
go. Fucking craziest forearm I've ever seen. There we go, Brant. Yep.
Hell yeah.
Always getting better. There you go. On the rack. There you go. Yep. Come on now. Yep. Good work.
Let's go, baby. Lightweight. Let's go. A few more weeks. Show what you got. Come on. A few more weeks. What you gonna do?
Come on. Be one. Last man standing, who's it gonna be?
We're gonna be the last one on that stage. Come on! You got to fight! Fight! Yeah, make them burn! Come on, baby, bring the pain!
Yep.
Bring it!
Yep.
Come on! Come on, fight!
High intensity. Get in there and fucking get out of there. Get in, get out. It was a good workout. The intensity was high. I like the fast pace. I learn something new every time I get around people that are savages. Every time I get around someone that's world class, he showed me another level of intensity because of the way he attacked every set. There's hardly any, I mean, it really wasn't a rest period. It was just boom, 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 boom. And he's almost like antsy. Like while I was doing a set, he couldn't wait to do another one. And the bar was very rarely empty. When we did the tricep pushdown, it was like one after another. And it's great to see that intensity, especially from somebody who's been training for
26 years.
Yeah, so you young guys out there, you got no excuse. Thank you so much, man. It was an honor to train with you.
Thank you, man.
I felt really good.
I know 3 weeks out, man, I know you're not at your 100%. I know how you feel.
Yeah.
So you trained real hard, brought the intensity. You did good, man. So
thank you.
You're looking great. So I wish you the best in 3 weeks.
Thanks, and, I appreciate it.
Like this man just said, train, you bring high intensity to the program, no matter what you're doing. You don't rest. And all you Insta hero motherfuckers out there, put your cameras in your gym bag and leave them there. You're in the gym, train. Train with a purpose, train with focus, and you might get somewhere.
Guys, that doesn't, I don't want to put a damper on anything. You just said that's a good closer right there. But I think he makes a really excellent point. What we just did doesn't take any special genetic skill set.
No.
Right?
It's just hard work. Be focused.
It's just work. It's just how hard do you want to work? How bad do you want it?
You
think about that.
In this sport, you get out of it what you put into it. If you put 100% in, you get 100% of the results. If you don't put 100% in, you only put 80% in, you'll get way less than 80% of the results, I promise you. It's not a equal return if you don't put 100% in. And if you're here to train, man, train. Be focused on what you're doing. Have a plan what you're doing when you get to the gym. Put blinders on and do it. Don't worry about taking pretty pictures. So you can do that later. Once you make it and do something, they'll come to you to take the pictures.
That's it.